Basically, all we're doing here is combining the two motions. And the way you got to look at it is you're skating down with the puck. You're in a controlled skating motion with upper body control. And then all of a sudden, you've got to explode past the defenseman. And really what you're doing is learning how to coordinate your upper body and your lower body at the same time, transferring your weight from side to side.